Still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.